Hi guys, so I just showed you my colors and how I'm layering them into these various little cups and vessels. And I really wanted to talk more about commission work and sort of the process behind that and share a little bit of information. So basically, this is a pearl painting, and the client, they are some people that we know, and they've been following my artwork for a while. And so the initial meeting, I usually sit down and, you know, pull up my website or some social media and try to get a feel for what they are drawn to, you know, which style is it that I'm working with that they love. And sometimes some people already know. They tell me, I love this painting, I want something just like this, but maybe in some different colors. So the next step of the process is generally developing a color palette. And if you can't, if it's not somebody local, you can get some pictures of their home, get some inspiration from the colors that they have. In this case, I was able to come to the client's home and get a feel for their style and their taste. And also, you know, that really helps put together a custom color palette for that particular client. You know, commission work is, I always say to whoever I'm working with, you know, that this is really a beautiful process of trust. And it really is, you know, they are opening up their home and their world to you to help inspire you to create something personal for them. And I find it to be a really, really wonderful process. You know, a lot of artists, I've heard a lot of people say that with commission work, it's hard because they feel pressure, or, you know, it adds this element of, you know, needing to do something a certain way. And oh, here's my contract I wanted to talk about too. So you could pause the video, take a closer look at this if you would like. And I always present the contract pretty much up front as soon as we've agreed on a price. Sometimes I don't even really talk about price until I send the contract over. You know, if somebody really wants something and they love the idea and they're committed to having your artwork in their home, you know, the money isn't always the biggest topic. So I try to leave myself some creative freedom, you know, kind of gather a bit of information about what they like and be fairly open that, you know, fluid art is pretty intuitive. It's pretty spontaneous. You can plan it, you know, to a certain degree, but it does not always come out exactly as planned. So, and, you know, most people are excited about that because it's going to be sort of a surprise, maybe something a bit unexpected. So, yeah, if you have any questions about that, I'd love to talk more in the comments. I'm happy to send a blank copy of my art contract if you're interested in that. And I will talk a little bit more about this painting. So I put those are all puddle paints. And then in that squirt bottle is some turquoise base coat. So the base coat has the satin enamel in it. And then I'm going to sort of add the base coat all around the outside of the pattern, kind of infuse it into it a bit. That's a really cool technique I picked up from Elise Fournier. And yeah, it's like I was saying, this did not go quite as planned. However, you know, there was a little bit too much paint on the canvas as it dried, and I did end up using some silicone oil, which actually created some really beautiful texture, and that I kind of enhanced and exaggerated with some gold accent. So you'll see that. I'm going to show you quite a bit of hand embellishing towards the end of this video as well. And I just want to thank you for being here. And, you know, taking on commission work is sometimes a little intimidating, but I do want to urge you to give it a try if you have an opportunity to do it. You know, I find a lot of joy in it. So please, if you haven't followed me on Instagram, that's another great place to see what I'm doing. And my website is up, and I've got some available art for sale there. I also have prints from the Miracle Life Project are still available, and a few other paintings I had scanned for prints as well. So all of it's wonderful. My Amazon shop, you can find a lot of supplies there, and that really helps out as well. There's the, you know, many ways to support, and you know, just being here is also a wonderful support. So thank you. I really appreciate it. And I hope you're having a really beautiful day, and do take really great care. Okay, we'll see you guys soon. Bye.
So overflow, I don't know. Thank you.